I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, DZCES. Today is Tuesday, May 24th, 2016. I am Mia Headwood.
And I am Sophie Paris. The core value of the month of May is integrity. When you show integrity, you are a leader and a good example to others. You even stand up for the things you believe in, even if they're not popular. We challenge you to show integrity every day. Your teachers are looking to pick you for Student of the Month.
Congratulations to all the Student of the Month in April. Here's what Ms. Marchand had to say about Sara Andrade and what Ms. Yano had to say about Kyria Gonzalez.
Sara always tells the truth, even in tough situations. Being honest is a great quality to have, and Sara does a great job at it. We are all very proud of the wonderful young lady that you are. Always stay this way, Sara.
I am pleased to nominate Kyria Gonzalez as my Student of the Month. Besides being very respectful and considerate, she accepts responsibility for her actions and belongings. Kyria always completes her assignments. She never leaves classwork behind. If we move forward to another subject or task, and she hasn't finished, she always finds time to go back and accomplish her assignment. She is very sincere and reliable and trustworthy.
Also in the news, we want to wish good luck to all of those students who will be in the talent show. We know you are practicing so hard for your performance. The talent will be this week on Thursday, May 26th. We can't wait for the show.
Also in the news, we had a great first World's Fair at DDCS. We were able to raise over $1,000 and pack over 700 Hope Bags to donate to Joshua Heart Foundation. It feels good to know us kids are helping other kids in need.
Students, please remind your parents to check out the Go Green Communicator online on our website.
The weather for today will be a high of 85 degrees with afternoon thunderstorms.
Remember to dream big at DDCES.
Thank you.